consummate professional. Now in his 13th year out of Montreal, and he will watch Parros and Colton Orr drop the mitts right in front of the Toronto net. They drift higher in the zone, and Parros knocks Orr to the ice. Orr, fourth in the league in penalty minutes, and he appears to be, well, no, I thought he was a little shaken up, but he just rolls over and he'll head to the penalty. But no, he's going to, yeah, he's cut. He's going to go to the locker room.
Well, he went face first into the glass. Here's how it started. I thought this might happen with George early on because he fought the other night against Karkner in Ottawa, and Karkner got the best of George.
Oh,
and I know he doesn't like to sit on that very long, but does he tag him right here?
I think so.
Yeah, he does.
That's what cut him.